Beep. 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 His horn went beep. 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 While traveling on the narrow road, what to my surprise, a little believer was following me about one third my size. The guy must have wanted to take the lead as he kept on tooting his horn. I'll show him that a Christian is not someone to scorn. Beep, 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 beep. His horn went beep, beep, beep. I pushed my foot down to the floor and kept on traveling straight. But the little believer stayed right behind. He wouldn't put on his brake. He must have wanted to take the lead as he kept on tooting his horn. I'll show him that a Christian is not someone to scorn. Beep, 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 beep. His horn went beep, beep, beep. My life went into choosing right as fast as I could go. I wanted to race for Jesus instead of going slow. When I peeked in the mirror of my car, I couldn't believe my eyes. The little believer was right behind. You'd think that guy could fly. Beep, 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 beep. His horn went beep, beep, beep. Now we're doing 110, I'm praying all the way. Trying to follow road signs I'm facing every day. But the guy wasn't one to take the lead as he kept on tooting his horn. I'll show him that a Christian is not someone to scorn. Beep, 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 beep. His horn went beep, beep, beep. Now we're doing 120 as fast as I could go. The believer pulled the side of me as if we were going slow. The guy rolled out his window and yelled like winners do. I'm honking my horn just to let you know.
Jesus Christ. stand. For Jesus, take a stand. For Jesus, take a stand.
For a show to see, he was in a bind, cause he's scared to find the people willing to make it real. And he came across the Son of Man, saw him in the desert praying to God. And the devil jumped upon a chance to tempt him, said, "Boy, let me tell you, it's hot. I guess you wouldn't show it, but I can tell you're craving food. Again, I'm scared this desert air might get the best of you. Now, you ain't been eating your victuals, boy, but now your dinner is due. So if you really got sun, you turn these stones to bread, and I'll butter it for you." The Lord said, "I am hungry, but that would be a sin. Cause it ain't by bread man's gonna be fed, but by the word God's given him." John the Baptist washed the Lord, and that's where it all starts. Cause Jesus left the Jordan, and the devil hit him hard. If he wins, you get to walk on heaven's streets of gold. Cause if he sins, the devil gets your soul. Face and said, "Why don't you throw yourself off this temple top as I watch you from below? Cause I'm sure you know that God will send all his angels to assist. Man would believe that you're him if they saw you do something like this." Finished, Jesus said, "Well, you're tempting God, old son. And it's written down in that book right there, that thing should never be done. Shout out about what God's done. Tell him that's for the rising sun. You can't tempt God, did you not know? Said, "Jesus, if you'll just worship me, then I'll give you gold that glitters, every crown, and all you see." Jesus said, "Devil, just turn on back, cause I'm never gonna buy your scam. I love God too much, I'm gonna resist. I suggest you better scram." And we say, "Shout out what God's done. The devil is best for the rising sun. You can trust in God, did you not know?
Jesus is coming, like it said he would. Singers have been practicing for weeks. Pastor What a Guy is speaking. Now, where are those candles? I want the biggest and brightest candles. Oh, here they are.
No, not me. I'm scared. The last time I tried to shine, someone blew me out. I haven't been able to burn since.
But we need you. We have a great service starting real soon. You were made to burn, to give light to those around you. I think I can help you find your fire.
No, I'm too scared. Besides, I'm just one candle. Whatever I do won't make much difference anyway.
You'd be surprised at how God can use you. I'll tell you what, if I can find some more candles to help you shine, would you give it another try?
Well, maybe. Can I go look for my flame? I think I saw it here somewhere.
Great. I'm sure you'll find it. I'll see if I can find some more candles. I know they're in here somewhere.
Oh my. Oops. I'm just too old. I don't think I can do this anymore.
Here, let me help you. There.
My wick is too stiff. I've got high wax pressure. My get up and glow has dripped till there's just nothing left.
But we need you. We need you to share your light for a very special occasion.
Oh, no. I'm too burned out. I've paid my dues. I've served my time. Let someone younger do it. Besides, no one ever appreciated me.
Well, I've always appreciated you. Look at yourself. What are you?
I'm a candle.
And what do candles do?
Well, we shine. We give light to those around us.
Now you're talking. Would you be willing to give it just one more try? I'll find some others to help hold you up and help you shine just one more time.
Well, I guess so. I think I know where I left my flame. It should be right beside my teeth. Oops.
Now, let's see if I can find one more. There you are.
So, like, why are you disturbing my totally sweet beauty sleep? It's majorly important that I get my rest. That way, when my big chance comes, I'll totally be ready to shine.
I have just the opportunity for you. We're having a big program tonight, and I need some candles to help make it special.
Ooh, like, what is it? Well, I like Beyond TV. I'm so stoked. Will the Talent Scouts be there?
Well, no. It's a very special worship service, you know, praising God. I need you to come shine your light.
Oh, no, like, I don't think so. I'm saving myself for something totally big. I don't want to light my fire for just any bogus reason. I'll lose my most excellent shape. My eyes will get all grody, like, you know, all red and watery and wax shot from the smoke. I want a more important job.
But this is important. We have a big crowd coming. Pastor Whatagai is speaking. There could even be some talent scouts in the crowd. You never know.
Really? Sweet. Well, maybe I'll help. Could you, like, give me some backup helpers? I'll shine even more if I'm around some of those other candles that aren't as bright as me.
Sure. I think you'll have some help. Now go get your flame.
Oh, I just got it back from the beauty shop. It's been tinted, streaked, dyed, lengthened, straightened, shaved, plucked, and polished. It's totally ready to shine.
Whew, that was really a job. These candles really have some problems. Seems like shining would come a little more naturally to them. And how about you? Are you letting your light shine? Are you glowing with the light of Christ in your world? Or are you making excuses like these candles we've just met? They were made to shine, and so are you. I'd better go make sure they all found their flames.
You are the light of the world, like a city on a hilltop that cannot be hidden. No one lights a lamp and then puts it under a basket. Instead, a lamp is placed on a stand where it gives light to everyone in the house. In the same way, let your good deeds shine out for all to see, so that everyone will praise your Heavenly Father. Matthew 5, 14 through 16.
Love. don't try to reach you. Class is now in session. Pay attention to the teacher. While going through the book, Genesis to Revelation, I'll teach your head how to spread salvation to the nation. We'll start with the basics, a checklist for the saints. Love the Lord with all your heart, your mind, and soul, and strength. To fear the Lord is wisdom. To serve the Lord is divine. But to really break it down, just repeat these words of mine.
Say, I love Jesus. Yes, I do.
First up, church artillery. We are focused in. God trains us through evangelists, apostles, prophets too. Pastors, teachers, five and all. We got work to do. Discernment comes interpretation, prophecy, and faith. Wisdom, knowledge, healing, miracles, yeah, it was great. These gifts are like atomic bombs. They make the word explode. But teachers don't mean nothing unless you know the code.
So is I love Jesus. Yes, I do.
For the 6 o'clock news. Today, June 25th, 1962, the Supreme Court has ruled that school prayer and Bible reading will cease in all public school systems. It is now official. God has been removed from the classroom in the United States of America.
They wouldn't let children pray.